New Holland, Lancaster County is in the heart of the Eastern Lancaster County School District. At the laundromat on Main Street, residents have had a lot to say about the transgender debate going on here.
I just don't think it's fair.
Bonnie has children in the district. She feels firmly that transgender students need to use their biological locker room. Right now, a transgender student who identifies as a male is using the boys' locker room. Her son sees the student.
My son walks in and turns around and walks right back out.
She admits change can be hard. She says she has nothing against the student and doesn't want to see any conflict, but...
What's going to be the next thing that they have to do for the next student who decides, well, I want this because she got that?
Diane Messner has a similar mindset. She believes a plan to spend $1 million on privacy stalls at the high school doesn't make sense.
There are already facilities available. I think they should be able to work something out.
Well, I think we should be open and fair to everybody.
Glenn Yarnell sees his community as open and accepting. He'd like to see the district's policies reflect that.
My heart says we should accept everybody. So everybody should be accepted in this community.
Now, the privacy policy adopted by the school board does not go into effect until next Tuesday, May the 14th, but the board is set to review the policy and could make changes at its next school board meeting, which is Monday, May the 13th.
All right. Thank you, Anne.